All right, you're here because you want to change one or more channel colors in a microscope image. So what you want to do to get started is to make sure you have Fiji, and that's free to download online if you don't already have it, and also have your image file ready. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to open my image file up in Fiji, and you'll notice once it opens that I have a microscope image here that has three channels, and those channels are red, green, and blue. And you can see the text here up at the top right here that I'm pointing to. That refers to the color channel you're focused on, or the channel color you're focused on. And the second is green, and you'll see the third one is blue. So you can select whatever, you can leave the images merged and just focus on one color. So I'll focus on red here and go up to image and down to lookup tables. Now you can select whatever color you want to change it to here. I'm just showing the example of yellow, and you have multiple options here. You can kind of play around with it and see what works best for you. If you're looking for something simple and you have four channels, yellow is a good option for that fourth one. Magenta is a good option for that fourth one, since red, blue, and green are typically the first three taken. Also, if you're looking for something that shows the relative kind of difference in intensity, this one's a nice one to try. And also this one here is a really good one to try if you're looking for the differences in intensity there. Now that's the easiest way to change a channel color. There's also an alternative way you can do it, and sometimes this is easier, especially when if you already have your channels split separately and you're working on each one independently, kind of seeing how each channel looks on its own. So I'm gonna go ahead and split those channels, and I'm gonna do a different step when I go back and merge those channels in order to change maybe just one channel color, or you can change all three of them. But what you're gonna do is just go back up to image, color, merge, and you'll see all these channel options now. And what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna give the example in red here. So I'm gonna take my red channel, channel one, and throw it down into magenta. Now that's not all you have to do. You have to make sure that you also click this box down here, ignore source LUT. So now, after you check this box, it's going to take that red channel and throw it into magenta. Also check that keep source images button if you're worried about messing up or something and losing those original image files. Now you'll see that this red channel is now magenta. You can also do that with any of your other channels. You can do them all at the same time, change all the channel colors, and that's helpful if you have like a grayscale microscope image file, because I know sometimes people like to save all their images into grayscale. Thanks for watching. That's all we have for now. Let me know if you have any questions, and let me know if you have any video requests in the future.